Hi guys, today is Tuesday, August the 4th, and I'm really excited because I'm going to the Ryn Weaver concert tonight. You're probably wondering who the heck Ryn Weaver is. I want to say up and coming. She's kind of an obscure pop singer from San Diego. She's a year older than me, which I think is pretty dope. She also is very folk influenced. She released her debut album, The Fool, on June 16th. I've been obsessed with it basically since it was available. Actually, I pre-ordered the album, so it's been with me since I think about April. I'm really, really excited. Like, the whole album has really resonated with me a lot, and I ended up deciding to write her a letter because it's going to be at this really small indie pub downtown. It's going to be the smallest concert I've ever gone to. I figured I would take this opportunity to hopefully get the chance to try and get something to an artist, because I've always been like kind of separated from the artists that I've really respected. I'm really, really thrilled. So the plan for the night. First, I'm going to meet up with my friend who's going with me tonight, Krista, aka my betch bestie, aka my official concert buddy, and also my future wife. I'm going to meet up with her after work, after she's done at 4. We are going to go out for dinner together, and then we are also going to pick up some flowers before I go to the venue, because I want to also get flowers for Ryn, because it's just like, you don't understand, this has been a really, really big album for me. So for now, I'm just going to go for a run before it starts raining over here, and I'll see you guys again when I'm leaving. So see you then.
Time to roll out.
Krista, say hi to everyone.
Hi. Cheers. We're going to Ryn Weaver.
Tell them an embarrassing story about me.
When Steven and I were in second year, we had a few people over for drinks, including one person named Boring Steve, who in fact doesn't know we call him Boring Steve. Steven and I, as of course we do, get fucking shit-faced. We are so drunk, we're having the best time, we don't care what anybody thinks. So at the end of the night, Steven is puking in my garbage bag, and I'm loving it. As his friends come and physically carry him out of the house, he is draped over them so dramatically and looks at Boring Steve dead in the eye and goes, "Bye, Boring Steve."
It just started pouring rain.
We're on the hunt for stargazer lilies for Ryn.
Which is apparently impossible and
more impossible in the rain.
Yeah.
Stay tuned. Yes, I know you know that here is home. 'Cause you know that I.
Short, the concert was nothing short of everything that I wanted it to be. I'm still crying from it, and I'm gonna go probably to a bar and have another drink because, oh my god. Ryn was singing the song Pierre when she looked me dead in the eye while she was crouching, and I gave her my letter, and it was pretty fucking epic. So I'm probably gonna see you guys maybe tomorrow or something. Yeah, I'm gonna go continue crying, so I'll talk to you guys. I'll talk to you guys later. So, if you haven't looked at my Facebook post yet, that actually wasn't the end of my night, like I thought it was at the time. As I was leaving Churchill, I looked again across the street at the Garrison, and I noticed that there was still a crowd of people waiting outside the bar. I saw a guy who looked kind of familiar, then I noticed his tattoo, and I realized, oh my god, that's the guitarist, so I started talking to him. Then the bassist John Paul came over too, and he was really cool. All three of us are talking, and saying like, you know, you did a great job, like, that was so cool, thank you so much for it. And Ryn comes out, and all the other fans were swarming around her, so I continued chatting with Anthony and John Paul, but then I was able to get a closer look. So here's actually how the rest of my night kind of went. really long. I'm so sorry. I was hoping it would be shorter.
It's okay.
Anyway.
I like long letters.
I just want to say thank you so much for everything that you have done. Welcome to music. I really appreciate it. And my like 2-3 followers, people who watch me on whatever YouTube or Facebook, whatever I'm posting this to. I just want to thank you so much.
Thank you. Oh, what? Really? It means a lot to me that you care.
Try these two.